How to replace the memory module.
Before you begin, remove the base cover, I/O frame, and bottom shielding. Removal. Carefully separate the edges of the memory shield from the retention clips on the system board and remove. Push both arms outward simultaneously to release the memory module to the spring tension position. Grasp the memory module by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Replacement. Align the notch in the memory module with the key in the memory module slot on the system board. At an angle, gently insert the memory module into its slot on the system board. Press the memory module down to latch the arms. Align the edges of the memory shield with the retention clips on the system board and place the memory shield into position over the memory modules.